Yo, this fucking guy, Eli Manning, man, he's fucking bum, bro. We could have won that game, man. A game that we fucked up again. You know, he got picked off. Fucking guy, man. Like, he got picked off, what, twice? And it fucking, he could have even scored past the ball, Ryan. We could have won that fucking game, man. The Steelers won 24-14. Thanks to Manning, man. Eli Manning, fucking scared in the pocket. This guy, what's wrong with this guy, man? You're supposed to be a, you know, a two-time winning Super Bowl champ. You're fucking up, man. You could have won that game, you know what I'm saying? Passed the ball to Shepard, you know, Shepard scored. And, you know, fuck, man. You're just so pissed off. I mean, we're still in the wild card, but still, man. We play the Cowboys next week. What the fuck? We got JPP might not play next week, man. We're going to get an ass kicked next week, man. If Eli Manning keeps playing the way he's playing, man. Fucking pissed, man. Fucking game was whack, man. We could have fucking beat the Steelers. You know what I'm saying? We couldn't... Defense, man. Defense was good. I can't even be mad at defense because our defense is good. But fucking Eli Manning, man. The offense is fucking doo-doo. The first half was horrible. Fucking the second half, we were alright. Then Eli Manning fucks up again. You know what I'm saying? Fucking picked off with the picked off after fucking picked off, man. How many fucking pickups you already have? You're gonna have, bro. Stop being scared. Throw the fucking ball, man. Shit, man. Odell Beckham got it. You know what I'm saying? Well, is this you, Eli? Fucking bum, man. Get your shit together, man. How the hell are we gonna beat these Cowboys? They're 11-1. Shit, we're 8-4. We in the wild card, but still, man. We're gonna get an ass kicked, man. Wake up, Eli. Fuck.